That is okay. You know, thank you. Lord, before that, there's a motion for life transmission as well. We believe that that should perhaps take. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit confused. You have already done the motion for. Rule that such arrangements should be based on an application to the court rather than an administrative decision. In the case of the election petition in 2012-2013, there seemed to have been an administrative decision made earlier, and then that was brought before the court itself, because presumably somebody realized that that administrative decision was not particularly appropriate. And so before the court, the matter was considered. So what I just want to understand is it that the court has decided that ahead I respectfully move in terms of our motion paper and the supporting affidavit. We are seeking. My lords, it's quite clear that in the petition as filed, in a couple of places where you should have read first respondent, read the other way. And we're seeking to make clear that, for instance, we're not asking for a runoff election between the Electoral Commission and the first respondent. That's, you know, clearly obvious. My Lord, respectfully, the first and second Yes, my lords. Well, lords, I looked at Form 30 in your, the rules of the court.
No, we want you to look at what has been filed.
What has been filed? You see?
The invocation of this court's jurisdiction, the process.
The originating process.
Is it a writ or a petition?
Not in one instance it's a writ, in another instance it's a petition.
No, you should look at it. It's not what they are saying. What do you have before you?
My lords, the substance talks about a writ. A petition, sorry. Okay. Yes, that's my point.
Let's accept it and proceed with it.
That is very well.
Have you made a mistake before in life?
That is so. We all make mistakes. And that is why we believe that the petitioner should have been more kind of the innocuous errors made by the first respondent.
Please, no.
But my lords, may I make the point then that the applicant will be required to amend again certain of the statements in the proposed amendment. Yes, ma'am.
Please, you are not conducting their case
very well
for them. Well. They have gone through the process they had. They have come. They realized that there were errors. So they are seeking the leave of the court to amend. Who says you can amend once?
Very well.
Oh.
I'm not going to have.
All right.
Why you say that? You don't want to be here. Oh, Charlie.
Try two.
Thank you. All rise. Let the amended pieces be found by the close of the day before 4 o'clock p.m. today. Yes, the respondents are at liberty to amend their respective answers to the petition on or before 4 o'clock p.m. tomorrow, on Friday, the 15th of January 2021. The petition is thus adjourned to Tuesday, the 19th of January 2021. Yes, the motion for live telecast of the proceedings is hereby struck at as much.
And I believe that the Tuesday sitting will be the commencement of the pre-trial.
Yes, pre-trial.
Most grateful.
Allah, we are most grateful. We are most grateful to the court. All rise. Petition adjourned to the first Tuesday.
The harmless one. That amendment was not going to change the petition. It's the amendment.
Respectfully, my lords, issue number J1 is plus 5.
That means I'm called air.
You didn't go on air.